didn't even get to run.
What's up, guys? This is What's My Game, and I'm so glad you're here. We are playing Batman Arkham Knight. I'm really looking forward to this game. It's going to be a great open world game that's really up my alley. I love that. Along with RPGs, it's my second favorite type of game. So thanks for coming. I played about 5 minutes before this recording, so I am a total noob, and I don't have a lot of experience with the previous Batman games, so this is coming from a player that's just a casual Batman fan, not a hardcore one, so please keep that in mind and enjoy the gameplay. Graphics are good so far, as expected. Oh, that's the Joker flower. I recognize that. There he is. So if you haven't played the previous Batman game, spoilers are inevitable. That is a dead Joker, literally. You never can win. I bumped the controller and the fire started going. I didn't realize I had to actually do something, so. Oh, look, he's like semi-toasted there. He's like kind of melted. Let's hit him again. I think I can press any button here. Yeah. Oh, that's pretty cool. He's like melting. Although, I will say the hair should have gone first, but we'll leave that little detail out. Because they did. The Batman.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Alright, this is supposed to be the last game of this series, at least for this developer.
Months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Graphics look good. They obviously had that dark feel of Gotham, and it's obviously Halloween, which is one of my favorite holidays. It's got a little bit of a cartoon feel to it. Not too much, though. This cool diner. Too bad I'm a cop, though. No offense to cops.
Thanks.
No problem. Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer.
Don't tell my wife.
Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Man, you should be able to eat what you want, brother.
Service. Waffles with bacon on the side.
Thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. My New York / Gotham City accent is terrible. All right, here's our first feel of the game mechanics, and already I can tell I need to change the look. Thank God it doesn't show the X or Y. Does anybody else get so confused still with the X or Y rotation? I can never freaking remember which one is which. Ever. So I'm glad when they just put invert look, because I'm a retard.
Bruce Wayne, apparently.
Wish I had one yacht. I'd probably use it, too. You know, I actually go yachting.
Just checking out everybody here. Everybody's having their little conversation. Oh, there's Batman. Hey, buddy.
one guy got $75,000.
Like what? The bag is smoking, not the customer. That is not a good sign, ladies and gentlemen. If you see a bag smoking and you're a cop, I think I would have to pull out the gun. This isn't going to end well.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Ah! Oh my god, that guy's not good looking. He looks like I Am Legend. Oh, there's roaches everywhere. Their grade would just went down. Department of Health. Oh my goodness. That guy's getting a beat down from some freak. Where's your gun? There it is. Shoot his ass. There we go. Shoot him. Yes. Yes. All right. Can we shoot these guys? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, I hit him right in the head. Oh, he's got my hands. Oh, the old classic zombie headbutt.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
He's one of those nice bad guys because he actually warns everybody. So, he actually has a soft heart in there, unlike the real Scarecrow from Wizard of Oz.
Next bus.
I bet this is gonna have good music in this game.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today? Not so many.
Yeah, right. In one day, 6.3 million people evacuated. Or maybe 6.2 million.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Penguin.
Scum.
Criminal. Oh, that's what's his name? Two-Face or whatever his name is?
And worse.
The guy that flips the coin, it's got his damn name.
You just put the beacon up after 24 hours? Screw that. The second I saw that Scarecrow's mug on the big screen, I would have put that damn beacon up for Batman. Oh, he looks badass. I feel like Assassin's Creed up here. Oh, we can grapple.
I remember seeing that in the trailer. So this is going to be like Assassin's Creed / Just Cause. Oh, this is going to be great. All right, so I can't reach anything grappling from here, but I know that we can glide. I remember seeing that too. Just want to look around. Man, this is awesome. So we got to go over there, I guess. Oh, you gotta hold it to glide, okay. He's not going very fast. Dive bomb. Let's dive bomb. Whoa! And I think with that, yeah, you're able to kind of gain some altitude because of that. Now we can... Oh, that is awesome! So you can glide and then...
Things are gonna change when Batman's gone.
super freaks don't know what they're in for. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, Harley, all of them. Back before Batman, we didn't need to hide behind nut jobs like that. And when they kill him, we won't need to again.
Man, this looks awesome.
You gotta hand it to Scarecrow. He's given us the keys to the whole city.
So some things I can't grapple on. It's too far, I guess. I wonder why I can't grapple onto that. I didn't know. Well, let's just glide over there. Oh, now I can grapple?
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara.
You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does.
Oh, that's cool.
Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Let's view the character bio. It's his daughter. Information broker. 5'11", she's a big girl. Tall. All right, so let's rescue the missing police officer.
I heard he's recruiting.
It's hard to work the right stick while you're holding down to glide, though, to look around. It's like almost impossible to do the left stick, right stick, and glide button. I might have to figure that out. Oh, man, I love this grapple. How do you run? Just hold down. Okay, so.
The bat's been in control for too long. It's about time we turn the tables on that freak.
Man, I wish you could look up with the camera. I guess it really doesn't matter too much. Now, I'm going to unedit this. I'm just going to play and just see what it looks like, you know. I tend to just kind of fart around a lot in games, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave it here, and I'm going to start this first quest on the next gameplay footage. So far, guys, the game looks freaking awesome, and it looks like it's going to be a hell of a good time. I'm also going to be doing some tips and strategies, because I'm going to dive into this thing and spend hours with it and try to find some things more of like a new Batman player would be looking for, something that, you know, not everybody is used to, because you know, somebody like me that's kind of new to the series, and some of you really hardcore fans are probably going to be frustrated with me because I may not know everything about it. But you know, this is just, I play all kinds of games. So I'm going to come up with some tips and good guides, strategies. Again, I have played the other games, but I'm not a pro at it by any means. But I'll dive into this and give some of you guys some help that need it. So thanks so much for watching. This is What's My Game with the Batman Arkham Knight walkthrough number one. And have a great day. See ya.